In this video, we have given that 1 by x plus 1 by y is equal to x plus y, that is equal to a square root of 2. Then x power 9 plus x power 99 is equal to what? So we have 1 by x plus 1 by y is equal to a square root of 2, and x plus y is equal to a square root of 2. And from here, it is x plus y by xy is equal to a square root of 2. And x plus y, it is a square root of 2 by xy, that is equal to a square root of 2. So xy, it will be equal to a square root of 2 by a square root of 2, that is 1. And from here, we have x plus, and xy is 1, that means y, it will be equal to 1 by x. So y is 1 by x, that is equal to a square root of 2. So we have x plus 1 by x is equal to a square root of 2, and if we square it both side, then it will be x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 times x times 1 by x, that is equal to, and a square and a square root will get cancelled, and it is 2, and x will get cancelled. So x square plus 1 by x square plus 2, it is equal to 2. So x square plus 1 by x square, it will be equal to 2 minus 2 will be 0. And it is x power 4 plus 1 by x square, that is equal to 0. And x power 4 plus 1, it will be equal to 0 times x square, and x power 4 plus 1, it is equal to 0 times x square will be 0. That means x power 4, it will be equal to minus 1. And now x power 4 square, it will be equal to minus 1 square, and x power a power b, it is equal to x power a times b. So it will be x power 4 times 2, that is equal to minus 1 square is 1, and x power 8, it is 1, and x power 4 power 25, it will be equal to minus 1 power 25, and it is x power 4 times 25, that is equal to minus 1 power 25, it will be minus 1, and it is x power 100 that is equal to minus 1. And we have to find x power 9 plus x power 99. And it is equal to x power 9 is 8 plus 1 plus x power 99 is 100 minus 1. And it is x power 8 times x power 1 plus, and this is x power 100 by x power 1. And x power 8 is 1 times x plus x power 100 is minus 1 by x. So it is equal to x minus 1 by x. It is x power 9 plus x power 99. And now suppose k is equal to x minus 1 by x, then k square it will be equal to x minus 1 by x square, and k square it is equal to, this will be equal to x square plus 1 by x square minus 2 times x times 1 by x, and x will get cancelled. So k square it is equal to x square plus 1 by x square minus 2. And we have x square plus 1 by x square is equal to 0. So k square is equal to, this is 0 minus 2. So k square it is equal to minus 2. So k it will be equal to plus minus a square root of minus 2, and k is equal to plus minus a square root of minus 2 is a square root of 2 iota. So it is equal to k, that is plus minus a square root of 2 iota. So it is plus minus a square root of 2 iota.